finally assembling this group to record something everyone's always talked about. So we'll be able to memorialize this music and hopefully get it out to a broader audience after today's over. So looking forward to it and having a great time.
Today.
I think it's an awesome opportunity. I love being able to come down here and do this. I've been doing it a long time, so I think it's a great idea.
Are you excited about this?
I am excited. I wouldn't be here if I wasn't excited.
Who you are and where you're from.
My name is Fred Trock and I'm from Wilsonboro.
Awesome. Welcome, Fred. And
thank
this is your first time here, right?
Yes, it is.
Awesome. All right, orange creamsicle, what do you got?
Hey, we like this here. These are great players, these guys here. We enjoy this and we're grateful to be alive today to do this.
Can you tell us who you are and where you're from?
I'm Ray Labarte from Palm Township.
All right. And not last but not least, we have
Joe DiMarco, also from Palmer Township.
Are you guys having a good time so far?
Oh, it's great. You know, it's just so great to be with Ken Brader again, just to hear that trumpet.
It's awesome.
Such a pleasure.
All right. I hear his voice, so I guess we have to go back. Thanks, guys.
Okay, go ahead.
Here we go. This is Chatter Show for Merry Little Christmas. Take one.
do well today?
Absolutely.
Are you excited about the project?
More than I can express.
Bill, come on in. This is Bill Ferringer. He's new to the group. Bill, this is your first time here. Welcome aboard. What do you think?
Oh, I'm really looking forward to it. This looks great.
And you started with Ken now the last couple months?
Just for a couple months, yes.
And where do you come from?
I come from Lake Wall and Pawpack.
What should we expect today?
I'm excited to be back. I haven't done this for a couple years. I think it'd be great to record it and have it on a CD.
And where are you right now at?
I'm in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
And you're originally from?
Easton.
Cool. Easton, well, thank you. Yeah. All right, Johnny, you're up, buddy.
All right, what do you
want
to say?
This is John. Now, John's from
Boothwyn, Pennsylvania.
Boothwyn, Pennsylvania, engineer dog. All right, John, you played with us in December for the first time.
Correct.
So are you glad to be back?
I'm very glad.
And what do you think so far about this recording session?
Oh, I love it. Looking forward to it.
It should be a nice night for us all. Yep. How are your chops?
Oh, great. I'm ready.
Chops are ready.
Chops are ready
awesome.
To roll, man.
We will see you soon.
Isabel Stokely. I started taking lessons with Mr. Brader when I was going into middle school, and then I remember when he asked me to play for the small group and play Jingle Bells, and I did that for a year, and then he eventually asked me to join the larger group, and I have been doing that ever since, and now I'm going to be a sophomore in college.